All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. So, at the conclusion of the last one, we're still looking like we've got major crew shortage issues, and we might be heading into a financial problem. So, let's see what we can do about that. And for some reason, he's got some kind of a naval thing here. Is it because Nigeria is still? I don't know. I don't know. I got a couple of my nice destroyers over here, though. Is this? No, I don't think that's a picture of Battleship Row because I don't think there were side turret mounted battleships in Pearl Harbor, but I could be wrong. I have to look into that picture. It's an interesting thing. No, don't hit that. So I don't know if I should try to stream any of the Civilization games. Anybody got any feedback on that? That could be fun, but I know Civ 7 is due to come out soon. Though a lot of people still argue that Civilization 5 was the best one, and I see because the gameplay itself is solid, though they did some interesting stuff in Civ 6. But anyway, we got a little wolf pack of destroyers here going after these. Lone battleship. Oh no, she's got low fuel. engulfed in flame. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's really wasn't entirely a fair fight, but hey, I do have to protect my colonial interests right now. And we are starting to take some major hits. Persia wants to buy the battleship Nassau. Whoa, 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 what's going on here? See, Blücher, yeah. Okay, but battleship Nassau. Oh, God, no, I don't want to sell the battleship Nassau. Okay. Jesus, 133,000 men against a million. Let's see here. Yeah, that's a problem. And the Nassau has a low crew. Let me go ahead and suspend that guy. That way it'll give us time, it'll buy us a little bit of time, and we can slow him down. We can afford to slow him down by a month. That's fine. Cormoran and I thought I sold the Cormoran and the Blücher. It's just a weird break. It's a very weird break. I might have accidentally stumbled on something. Okay. Let's see here now. We got a convoy over here. Okay, we got another convoy over here, which is the Kaiser and Augusta, the Mecklenburg. I might want to ignore that one because I don't know how my heavy cruiser is going to handle his battleship. A military conflict. Okay. And a naval invasion going on in Gibraltar, 74%. Okay, so let's go ahead and fight this convoy battle. Oh my, talk about a target-rich environment. that was a he had a mess of ships. Jesus.
How many 15 transports?
Oh, those poor English. Now, what's coming up with the research? Steam turbines. That is a huge upgrade. I mean, the multiple expansions, look at that. 28 horsepower per ton. The turbines give you 120 horsepower per engine ton. They're a lot more expensive. But a much more powerful engine. Great upgrade. Okay. Okay. All right, let's hit that next turn. See what we get on the roll of the dice. Okay, Halsey is under review. Meanwhile, we're just destroying the Japanese transports. Okay. I really just need to start working on getting rid of these battleships. It's probably where a lot of my my maintenance costs and stuff and whatnot are going. These guys got a bunch of torpedo tubes on the sides of his ship, so doesn't he? Yeah, he's got better range, but I have less problems. Big hit. 105 pinned right into the engine room. Yep. Geez, the Japanese, they haven't thrown any big ships yet. Haven't really seen any four transports in the Indian Ocean and one in West Africa. Sweden wants to order two of the V1s. 59%. No, I'm not going to do that. But Portugal wants one of the V21s. Yeah, I can do that at 105%. Yeah, we'll do that. Wow, really? Well, I thought that. Oh, that's crap. That's kind of okay. Well, now I'm confused. Okay, so we've got an ambush going on over there. Good. Wow, look at that. In one turn, we've pushed 1%, but still, my 141,000 are pushing against a million. That means that his logistics are absolute garbage right now. Wow, I'm just under. Okay. All the ships there in Kiel. Kaiser and Augusta. The Königsberg. And then I think both of the destroyers. They're all on sea control except for the two battleships. Let's go ahead and set them on defend. The Arcona and the Mecklenburg. Move out what ships we can. We'll also move the Nymph to Le Havre. Let's move the Karlsruhe down there. Well, the British have almost been run out of Africa completely, haven't they? He's trying to move to Sunderland, and it's going to take him 13 turns to get there because we've got the... See, and that's the important thing about controlling Gibraltar. If you can control Gibraltar, you force them to go all the way down and around. He's in Cape Town. Okay. We got a nymph in East Asia and the Western Mediterranean. Those are the only two places left for those. Let's go to East Asia real quick. Move you guys back to Tsingtao. Maybe bring my Tseringans. Yeah, I think I'll bring those Tseringans. Send them over to the Asia sector, and we do have an ambush battle too, which I think there's enough time for that. So let's go ahead and roll this a Hannibal class battleship. That's a new one. 5.2-inch guns. Yeah, and see, his armor is only 34% on the Zealandias, whereas the new Hannibals have 43% armor, meaning he's getting his armoring up. He's getting better quality armor. But let's go ahead and do this. Get the second set of superimposed guns, I think I'm going to start doing inline ship builds, which makes all the more sense in the world, really. Okay, so that's a 24, 14 back there. Let's go ahead and slow these guys down to 20 knots. Busted my destroyer big time. Let's get that 24. Taurus, because that's a better destroyer. We can get him out of there. Jesus. Warp him again. Wow, is he gonna fix? Four hits, three floods. Is he gonna survive? It certainly looks that way, doesn't it? You know what? We can try it. If we've got that one ship isolated, I know he messed this guy up with one hit, but let's see what happens. There he is. We can go. No, watch, we lose this one. Decide to go off in a V while the smaller torpedoes tend to go in a straight line. Curious about that. Okay. All right. That takes care of that. That takes care of that. All right. So, folks, as always, thanks for stopping by. But this is the end of the transmission, and please be sure to drop a like, subscribe, follow if you are enjoying the content. It does help the channel grow, and it does help to appease those pesky algorithm gods. Till next time, folks, this is Wolf190D signing off.